Imagine you have committed a murder. Imagine someone heard the scream and the police come calling. They're friendly enough, but will your conscience betray you? And what is that noise in your ears that grows ever louder? Is it the beating of your own guilty heart? Or is it the heart of the man you've just killed?
Thank you.